God geeks out about everything, but some things more than others. One characteristic of geekdom is an attraction to what is obscure or countercultural. When you like things that are unpopular, you become unpopular. Our geek God specifically loves things that other people don't. God cheerfully accepts ridicule to pursue interest in subjects that the world deems weird. It's fair to say that God is weird, and not a conflicted, self-conscious kind of weird that sometimes wishes it could fit in, but a full-bodied, naive weird that earnestly expects everyone to find debates about time travel paradoxes delightful.